I want you to jump up on that.
Yeah.
And jump your feet up and over that without touching it. Can you jump and put both your feet up there? Close, right? Okay, hold on. I got an idea. Hold on. Ooh, hold on a second, okay? I want you to bounce. I want you to put your hands on that and then jump your feet between your hands to where you stand on there. Stand up and come over. In between your... Nope.
No.
Yeah, perfect, buddy. Try again.
Again? Oh, hey, look at. I balanced!
Okay. Bring your hands a little closer together, not that close, just a little bit.
Here?
Really bend your knees, I think. Wait, you're gonna have to do this. You really bend your knees and get up high there. Yeah, hey, look at it. Once again, you're gonna have to do this. Look at it. You're gonna have to do it with your feet are hitting the pole, the bar. Yes!
I did it.
Avi, you're gonna have to do this, buddy. You're gonna have to really close your hip. Yes! You hit your shin?
Still hurts.
Okay, good. Rest. That's good.
Let's see how many I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Maybe you can go out around. Woo! Did you do it?
Yeah.
Damn. Dang. Okay. You got a new tattoo? You like it?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
Put my feet up there first. I didn't like jump.
Oh, that was it. That was it. So what you're trying to do is trying to get both your feet up there at the same time?
No, I'm trying to put one foot up and then the other foot up. That's what I'm trying to do.
Okay. Good. Nice work. Yeah, go. Yeah, go.
Oh, did it.
Did you?
Yeah.
I think your feet didn't go up there at the same time. You want to try again? Or you want to do the whole thing now?
A little.
Okay.
I did it all.
What?
I did it all.